Karisalpatti Village Panchayat is one among the Union Village of Thirumangalam under the district of Madurai in the state of Tamil Nadu. The village panchayat has a population of about 2,515 people living in 627 households. On taken into account of 604 out of 627 houses in 14 streets, toilets are constructed by them and it's in daily usage. In this village panchayat, the open defecation process is completely abrupt. Common toilets are also constructed for the family who doesn't have a land to build a toilet and that are clean and in usable conditions. Waste management plan and grey water management system is well implemented and executed in this village panchayat. Solid waste management project. The household wastes are collected at the doorstep by the Thooymai Kavalergal. Village panchayat specifically appointed the three Thooymai Kavalergal under the panchayat governance. People in the panchayat, they separate the garbages into biodegradable and non-biodegradable in their houses and disposes the wastages on their daily routine to the Thooymai Kavalergal. All the disposal wastages are segregated through the segregation shed by the Thooymai Kavalergal. In this process, they are using two methods to recycling the biodegradable and non-biodegradable wastes into vermicompost process. The solid wastes from the Ottakadai Panchayat has been collected through the plastic shredding unit and it's used to lay plastic roads and decrease the usage of bitumen. As a part of grey water management, GWM make the individual choke pits and drainages 3 to assure that water is not in the stagnant stage. In the process of wastewater management, the village panchayat is completely cut off from bacteria and viral diseases. Streetwise by the village president, ward members and people to ensure that all the facilities have in a household by the process of transit work. With the help of surveying documents to check all the wastewater disposal systems and toilet facilities in their houses and tramping all the water disposal way to the pond and allocate budgets for the project to implement. As per Gandhi said, the soul of India live in its villages within the endeavor of the people. As for the advice of our Rural Development Department and make our village as a pioneer for the visual cleaning status.
அகல் தூய்மை வாழ்வுக்கு புற தூய்மை வாழ்வுக்கு
மீண்டும் மஞ்சள் பை
பிளாஸ்டிக் குட் பை.